Let's try something simpler. Where did the Arctic Highlanders get their cutlery from?
Sheffield, that's where you get your cutlery from.
Ah, well, Sheffield.
from Nordic.
IKEA. That's
sort of... So when you say, what was it, northern?
Well, that's the clue. Arctic Highlanders was the.
Do you mean Eskimos?
We now call them Inuit Polar Eskimos, yeah. The man called Ross, after whom Ross Sea is named, he was the first European to encounter. And this particular tribe of Inuits, 200 of them he met, was an extraordinary meeting. They thought they were the only people on the planet. They didn't know there were any other people in the world.
It's very much like that in Essex.
It's like that in Essex. It's rather touching, though, isn't it? They saw him, they'd never seen anyone else. But they had cutlery.
Metal cutlery. Where did it come from?
Aliens. Oh, was it... Aliens is not a bad
was
answer.
Was it one of the guys that went up there to the North Pole and just left a bunch of stuff and they found a bunch and went...
No. This man, Ross, was the first European ever to go up close to the North Pole. I'm talking a long time ago. Look, see? I'm talking 1818, before anyone had been to the North Pole.
And they had proper knives?
Pretty proper. They were a mixture of bone and metal.
Or was it mail order?
But they didn't have the technology...
Did they find them? Did they excavate them or something?
They didn't have the technology to smelt metal, to make metal. They had no knowledge about iron ore or anything of the kind.
And they thought they were the only people?
They thought they were the only people on Earth. So it's a real puzzle. But they had cutlery. It wasn't from a box from Sheffield that had sort of got washed ashore.
Not an abandoned Ford Escort. No.
It was still 1818. It was just...
Oh, is it because the North Pole is magnetic and... and all the colouring naturally. When you...
What about?
You know when you lose a spoon, drifting, that's where it ends up.
Drifting shipwrecks.
No, you were closest with aliens.
Ah,
was it meteorites?
Meteorites. Joe Brand points there. Meteorites. They looked like a woman sewing her tent and a dog to them, so that's what they knew them as. But they took flakes from the one that they called the woman, metal flakes, and they attached bits of horn and used them as eating implements, as cutlery.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.